Hello. Hi family. How are you? It's me again, your girl, Rinit. Thank you for watching my videos. You're always welcome to this channel. My name is Rinit, as I told you, Rinit Joan. And this is my channel called Rinit Joan Classic. I talk about fashion, I talk about business, and I talk about God. So, praise God. Today's message is going to be short, but surely it will help you, it will change your life. It's about customers, guys. Today's message is about customers. Who are our customers? Where do our customers come from? So, this is one of my experience I'm going to use. Before you get angry of your family members not supporting you, you have a business, you have a shop, you have a boutique, you have anything. Someone can choose, you have the same thing, you have the same dress, someone can choose and buy from another shop. Someone can choose and support another person instead of you. It's okay. Someone can choose to support anyone he or she wants because that person has his or her own reasons. Maybe the price, maybe, and even not even all our family members or our close people are our friends. Maybe the price, maybe the he has also another person he or she wants to support. It depends on choice where someone is supposed to buy. Just like you, the way you choose to buy from a certain person. Not because you know that person too much, but you just choose to buy from that person. For me, I had that experience. Actually, I had my landlord. I was running a shop, a retail shop. I was running a shop and my landlord was sleeping behind. Imagine he was the person I'm giving my rent. But the lady couldn't support me. The lady couldn't buy from me. But I realized that it's okay. And I had peace in me. Guess what? She was the one who was not comfortable. But for me, it was alright with me. You know why? I had many customers. And people loved me too much. I thank God for that. I had many customers, and most of the customers, I never knew where they come from. So guys, do you think those customers who supported me, they didn't have shops close to them, or they didn't have family members close to them with shops? You have to consider that thing. People support us from nowhere. Just the way people come from, and support you. Let also your family member experience other people. Let your landlord not buy from you. Let your sister give them chance. Be free. Let your heart be free. Don't be angered that this one is not supporting me. At the end of the day, those people are not supporting you, but they'll need help from you. It's okay, because also your customers, you don't know where they come from. They just choose to buy from you. Did you pay them for buying from you? No, you didn't. So, that's my message today. It's confusing many people. Many people have hurt their relatives, their friends, their neighbors for not supporting them. But life is not like that. People choose who they want to choose. You can't force yourself on people. You can't force your business on people. Carry that in your mind. Those who want to support you will come and support you in peace, and they'll come back and they'll come back and they'll come back. Even those who do not support you will be like, oh my God, this person has customers. Let people be free. Allow people to be free, guys. If someone doesn't support you, it doesn't mean he doesn't like you. More so, those people we call our friends. friends, we are not sure if they are really our friends. So to be happy, be free, let your heart get peace. Let anyone enjoy the world freely. Don't enforce yourself to people. Don't force people to love you. Don't force people to love your business. That's my message for today. If you choose that message, you'll be happy. You will be happy. Let someone pass on you with a dress, the same dress you're having here on your shop, with the same item you have on your shop. Great! No problem! Some of the customers want cheap things, and everyone wants cheap things. Maybe your item is the extra with a small amount of money. You want to save that customer money. But some of you people, you want, even if something is expensive, you sell it expensively, you want someone to buy from you. That's bad. So thank you so much for following me. Before you hate those people, think about them. Think about how you yourself choose to buy from other shops. What do you consider? Are they your sisters? Are they your brothers? Are they your neighbors? No, they are not. Let's live in a free world where everyone is free to do each and everything he or she wants to do. Thank you so much for liking my videos, sharing, commenting, and subscribing. Actually, I don't know you. I've never seen you, but you chose me. Take it like that. Someone will come and choose you. I'll choose you, not because I know you, but because I've chosen to follow you, to like you, to buy from you. Be happy. God bless you. And bye-bye.